As a Butch Queen first in all black, and then later on.